Consider our wealth of natural resources, ideal geographical location, manageable landscape, and fertile soil, abundant land, and a small population. Consider also that we speak the world's leading language, have multiple diverse cultures, and we are a warm and welcoming people. What then is preventing us from creating the Guyana that we all desire? What if Guyana lived up to its potential?